I thought you died. But how? And, well, it's good to see you, but why are you here? Yulia. The Lance. Then, Heorot. I apologize for my rudeness. I haven't seen a face that wasn't furry, wooden, or trying to kill me for weeks. What changed his mind about the Lance? No. Damn it. I'll avenge him. His lance will be struck straight into Raye's black heart with my hands. And to think I was wasting time on Yirun! Morditas! Do you not know? Yirun was a champion, and was there when Morditas rebelled. Until Yirun was seduced into becoming his champion. A great warrior swayed. I wanted to learn more. Legends say he might be imprisoned somewhere close. But who cares about that? I must deal with Raye. The lance is just up ahead.
die.
We have the lance, which means I must return to Heoboria. Would you come with me? It's a large request, but I need all the help I can get. But why? Ha! Immortal Empire. Are you serious? I'll give you one better. After we're standing over Raye's corpse, we'll take that bag of bones together. The battle with Irun was amazing. I'm itching for one better. Tell me more of this immortal emperor on our journey.
The lance was found, and a bond was formed.
Do you think we'll see Heorot before
their fates intertwined?
Let's go together.
With mine. But for now, they focused on their gods.
Yes. I know things are grave, but I can't help but feel relieved that Grail's back. Of course, he is Heorot's champion. And my friend, all that is left is to take the lance and bless it. Yes, about that. If what you say is true, if I am to become a revenant serving some master, I will refuse. To be honest, I can't imagine it. But I will take your warnings to heart. Of course, all that is left is to take the lance and bless it.
Thank you. I see you have returned with the lance. Now it shall bear my final blessing. Even the gods cannot observe what fate intends for us. Do not let it bind you. Farewell.
We have Herod's blessing. And now he's gone. We must move on. There are other matters. Other gods we must tend to. Our only chance to defeat Rye is if we gather their blessings. You're right. We'll travel west towards the sea. Lagon is there, the god of sea and storms. From what little Herod's told me, Lagon's as likely to welcome us as he is to drown us. But we should get to the coast. There's a settlement south, Deep Harbor. It has underground rivers that might take us there. Herod raised me. My kin died when I was young. The Eborian law dictates I fend for myself. Strong survive and the weak die. And I was weak. Death stalked me. Yet Herod was always there when I needed him. Made sure I survived long enough to become strong. I owe him everything. He made me who I am. Forgive me. Let's end our conversation there.
have a problem. Reaching Thetima will prove more complicated than we thought. Raya's forces are here. It is too dangerous to take the river, but other routes will take weeks. Are you insane? You would be fighting alone. You did well with the Wangari. Then, they're holed up in the pier. If you think you stand a chance, show no mercy.
Don't lose your way.
Thank you.
gone on long enough. Be gone!
Yes? Ah, I see you helped clear out the rabble down here. I thank you for your effort.
I'm glad you are safe. Were you able to meet Liath? I see. Even now, Raya's victims are burning to ash. We need to act quickly. Did she? If we find a ship willing to take you, perhaps you can still reason with her. That would not be wise. Liath's been known to be tense. Though I see her as a friend, she will consider me as a threat.
Be with you.
May I help you? Farewell.
Farewell.
These waters are dangerous. The Gaan's been stirring up storms more than usual. But my ship can handle it. I've made my prayers. More than I can say about the others. He will bless us with safe waters. Aye. Are you ready to head out? If you need more time, just say so.